liked it. Teach me.
Okay. First off, tighten your stomach muscles.
I don't think I've got any.
Yeah, you do. You really do. They're right here.
There.
Mm-hmm. Tighten.
Tight.
Tense them.
They're pretty tense.
Okay. Next, broaden your diaphragm.
My what?
It's here. Okay, push it out against my hand. You feel my hand?
Maybe if you put them both there.
Okay. And now for the big one. Imagine the roof of your mouth is a cathedral. No, you've lost me. Oh, come on!
No, the muscles, the diaphragm, I'm there, but...
It's a space thing. All right, your mouth is that big that you have to fill it with sound. Deep from inside, filling the space, then throwing it out.
Like how?
Like this.
You're a wanker number nine!
That's not bad, is it?
No.
All right, so your turn. Where do you want to go?
I don't care where we go.
Good. I'll decide again.
I feel like dancing.
Boom. Hold that thought.
What? What, you know somewhere we should go?
Got an idea.
Let's begin to dancing.
My head is cusping, my feet don't touch the ground.
Disco, disco, disco.
Tell me about the lily.
You don't want to know about the lily.
It's my favourite.
Ask me about the azalea.
Oh, right. What about the azalea?
The azalea means may you achieve financial security.
Oh,
see?
Lovely. Now tell me about the lily.
The lily means I dare you to love me. Well, thanks for this evening.
Thank you.
It was my birthday.
No, today? You should have said. It's mine coming up.
Practically twins.
This is me.
Good night.